Hello, Keymaster here. I have another challenge log, and this one here is pinned by Texas Jim and sent to me by Bill Bacardi. So thank you very much for this challenge log. This is the key. But before I pick it, I want to show you what the rest of my desk looked like, because this, I always try to keep it clean here where I record videos. But I'm really messy. This is the rest of my desk. So pretty chaotic. Okay, so let's try to pick this lock. I just came back home from work, and this is the first lock I picked today. So let's see. Key still works. It's a bit sticky, but it works, yeah. Okay, so top of the keyway tensioning as usual. Fits perfect. And I use an honest hook. Start from the back. Maybe I turn it a little bit more so I can see better. Okay, so let's try. Click. Think this was five. One, two, five again, three and open. Okay, so let's see what's inside. Lock it back up again. I have a key. When will I learn to remove clips? Why does it always look so easy on other channels? So, all pins here to be picked. Keep number one, serrated. Two serrated, three serrated, four serrated, and five is standard. That's threading in 2, 3, and 5. Okay. One is a spool. Two is a serrated. Three serrated. Five. Serrated. Four spool. Bring in three. What's wrong with this bring in three? Ah, here's it. And is there any threading in the Bible? No, I don't think so. Okay, so let's have a look at the pins. key pins are all threaded except the fifth one. This is a standard, and we have focus. A spool in one, serrated in two, serrated in three, with a little spool here, a spool in four, and serrated in five. Yeah, awesome pins. Thank you very much, Bill Bacardi, for sending me this log, and have a nice day. Thank you for watching, and bye.